some big fixtures coming up as Olympiakos look to cement their place on top of the division. They're 10 points clear. On top of the division with only 13 games to go. Chance to shoot, he should be, yes, it's the second. Olympiakos double the lead, and it's the Serbian. Jupima. Fejsa has got the goal, which gives Olympiakos some breathing space going into the second leg next week. It's 2-0 hit at the Kallios Gasis Stadium. Well, he was lurking into the box, took one touch before dispatching an unstoppable effort beyond Georgios Soulagiannis. No chance for him. And the first goal of the season for an Olympiakos player. Should permit face up. It's his first ever goal.